Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Kareem's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Nothing better than being an errand boy.
Yeah.